Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you can't see how pretty it is because it's all ruined by green screen, but it's here. It's right here. Like, right here. Yeah. Oh, I'm so excited to have a dance pad that works.
I can't express my excitement levels. I think I'm going to stand on that side. On that side over there.
So we ordered this like 6 weeks ago. And it's here. And we're going to dance. And then we're going to realize that we're out of shape, old man. And then we're going to stop dancing. But until we realize we're out of shape, old man, we're going to dance. In my rush to make sure everything was working today, the screen I have to look at to see the game is way over here. So I'm going to be looking like 60 degrees to the side to play. It's probably not ideal, but it's hard to get like this much unobstructed camera with a screen toward the camera. I need to sort that out. I probably need another monitor. I have like 8 monitors. Just like a dedicated dance monitor, because who wouldn't have that? Right? Right? Who wouldn't have that? Morning, Ant Theory. Is my mic peaking? How about now? Oh, wow. Yeah, that was really... It's still peaking. That must have been really peaking before. Sweet. What are we doing today, Manhattan? We're dancing our way through a crypt. Now I have no excuse, because these buttons register every time I step... Because these buttons register every time I step on them when the window's in focus. Why is this just empty? So not like a secret hidden chest in here or something? Weird. Ow! It hurts us? Stupid monkey. That was my fault. No! No! Playing without excuses! How will I live? Whoa, hey. That's a good start. That's a good start. I definitely am super excellent at this game. Morning, Ambush. Morning, Kasai. Morning, Mr. Dakabo. Yeah, new dance pads here, Vaughn Arcturus. And I am excited. And we're gonna play. We're gonna see if we can beat floor one without any excuses. Enjoy your lurk, Kuguru. Come on. I'm not good at finding the back arrow. This dance pad, I think, is a little bit bigger than I'm used to, and I need to recalibrate my step size. I have feet and pants! I'm not a real streamer. I'm pretty sure no one else on Twitch wears pants. Come here, bat. There you go. Keep missing it. Uh-oh. I totally just botched the dragon. Like, just botched the dragon. Terrible. Terrible. What's here, Heroic Logic? This. This is here. It's all Crypt of the Necrodancery. And it's not this piece of junk. Yeah! We've been waiting for this for 6 weeks. We ordered this 6 weeks ago. After a Java Llama. During a Java Llama? I think we ordered it, like, during the broadcast. There's gotta be a key nearby. That blue chest never spawns without a key really close by. We're gonna dig a little bit. Chances are it's... maybe not. Maybe I'm crazy. Alright, shopkeeper. Sing for me. I need handlebars on this thing? Yeah, Father Wind. That'd be a good way to prevent falling over. There it is! That's a pretty good ring. I don't know if it was worth all the travel that we just did. But one damage with no penalty or movement changes, pretty strong. Tempo down, worst trap. I'm not even gonna get that slime. You're fine, slime. Multiplier-based damage on a rapier? Nah. We already have 2 damage on a broadsword. That's pretty good. Yes. Oh, maybe I should tighten my belt and stop pulling up my pants instead of playing the game. Just totally missed the button. Will those boots do? Did anyone see the text? I'm not familiar with these boots. They might be +1 damage. Oh yeah, they are. In which case, we will just power through everything with a 3 damage broadsword. What? Ridiculous. Coral Riff. 2 hit points. Giant broadsword. Let's see if we can Coral Riff effectively. Nope. What? Oh, he splashes every time he steps. Oh! Oh no!
Terrible. Terrible. Okay, that wasn't good. I feel like
I don't get to see chat as well, because this game is 2 things. It's very attention grabby, like there's no pause, you have to keep paying attention the whole time, and there's like all my screens are way over there on my desk, so they're not in the way of the camera. So I just want to stop and say hi to people. Hi, Ice Dragon. It is here, finally. 6 weeks later. Alright. I got a new plate on the floor. Yeah. Yeah, it's, can I show it to you? Because it's super good looking. You can't see it very well because the green screen is killing it a little bit. Let me just turn the green screen off the camera so you can see how pretty it actually is. We just need to be rated for the real test. I know.
This thing fights ninjas even better than it necro dances. It does. Let's get it up. Super pretty! Right, it's all Crypt of the Necrodancer themed. It's awesome. And all the buttons work! Which is like way better than my last pad. It's funny though, I did not expect, it's very, very like handcrafted, which is why it took 6 weeks to get here. And you could tell like, they went to Home Depot and got some black MDF and cut it. And you know, this, the top layer is printed and all the electronics are like hand wired. And the surface is like Velcroed down. It's, you know, it's not like mass produced plastic and it's like handcrafted and it's super sweet. Super sweet. I just want to listen to the bass line. Not because we're 10 minutes into the stream and I'm already exhausted. That's not what's going on. Hey, work. Oh, window's not in focus. We're gonna beat floor one and we're gonna try and do floor two. That's the goal. Oh no, run! Run away! Run! Don't run toward! Right foot, what did you do? Oh wait, I'm not dead. Why did you let the zombie hit you? I almost let the zombie hit me again. I'm just lucky it chose a different direction that time. Oh my gosh, feet. Stop being so bad at this game. We're trying to win. So I need to get better, if I'm going to win this game consistently, I need to get better at spells and scrolls and stuff. I just like never use them. And I don't know how to work them into my rhythm. I'm not even gonna pick that one up because I'm bad at using them. No, stop stepping on the. So when you play on the dance pad, more than when you play with your fingers on a keypad, you have to have planned your steps 2 or 3 steps ahead of time so you can change weight when you need to. And sometimes I know what my feet are going to do when it's too late to stop them. And then I see myself about to step on the spikes like a whole beat of the song early and just step on them anyway because I'm bad at video games. Did I reverse my video feed to match the game on stream? I did. Some guy twitches, yeah. I mostly reversed it for ninja battles right? Because we want to punch the ninja that's in the correct direction when we fight. Because it looked really funny to be punching the wrong way, and I couldn't get my brain to do this. Like, that's too complicated for my neural network inside my body to sort out. Ow! Thank you, bat, for not beating on me while I was monkeyed. You've been a good bat. Your contribution is appreciated. Oh, something's smashing the walls. It's either a dragon or a minotaur, and it's nearby. There's another item I will never use. Like, I'll just pick whichever weapon I like the most and not ever swap. It seems like taking a beat to swap, like, not only is it mentally taxing to decide— Ow! Rude! Not only is it mentally taxing to decide when to do it, it's also, like, you take a whole beat of the dance that you could spend maneuvering and hitting things. Oh, we have so much gold. Go buy everything in the shop. Go buy everything in the shop. See you around, Mr. Dakimo. Stay hydrated? That's a good idea. I should get something that's not coffee to drink. I guess we're going down. No. That's bad. That's bad. Yeah, see, that's why it's bad. It's because if you fall through without beating the boss, you have to fight a boss in a little room, and I'm bad at it. I'm bad at it. Should do dance pad mode? I think I'm a little bit better than dance pad mode, Ice Dragon. I mean, all dance pad mode is starts you out with an item and a spell, I think. And I can usually survive until I get an item and a spell. Usually. Wait. Are there things we can afford? We got 4 diamonds? Oh my gosh. 4 diamonds on floor one, that's ridiculous. I thought I had bought everything we could afford by playing floor one.
Hi. Hello.
Oh. Do I even want glass armor? Yeah, maybe we do. Let's go see what this guy has if we want to make a trip back. Nope. We're gonna grab that torch. And I don't think I want any of the rest of that stuff. I'll never fill up the heart containers. Those are good for like an all floors run, where you have more time to build up. But if I bought those, I would never fill them up. No! Transmute scroll. Ow! No, stop it! Where's the button? Feet, you have to actually step on the button. What do you got for me, shopkeep?
What's going on? Why am I missing?
I'm scared. I need some health. Gotta be careful. Things do not bode well for one heart me. I'm not that good. Okay. No! Half a heart me! That's even worse!
I got killed by a bat.
I got killed by a bat! Terrible. Oh, the failure is real. Music's good though. Well, jam out. I need some water. I'm gonna get some water and not die. I mean, I'll die in the game, but like not die right here, have a heart attack on stream.
Water.
So chat's kind of quiet today. Is that because I can't see it well and I'm not talking to you? Because I should figure out how to fix the setup so I can look at the camera so you know I'm engaged and see chat. Problem is if I put too many screens over there, The camera won't be able to see the pad. Maybe... There's gotta be a solution. We'll figure it out after the next run. We will figure it out. Again! Chat's just exhausted from watching exercise. You guys realize I'm the one doing the exercise, right? How about diagonal the dance pad so my eyes and legs line up looking off camera focus? I don't know if that's better. Like, it's eye contact. Like, I want to make eye contact with you guys, so I need the screen near the camera. Like, turning my head doesn't really throw off my feet very much. I did it again! Walked into that blue slime twice. That is a terrible waste of health. Oh my gosh, bat! Stop dodging me. So bad at bats. Get him! Stop it! No, what are you doing? Feet, you betrayed me! Why did you hit the down button? It was you. So good at this game! Oh man, yeah, if you had four legs, this game would be too easy. Totally right, Rasmuffin. I should be a real llama. I'd be so much better at this. I'd probably be worse at talking to you guys, though. I might have a bigger audience being a dancing llama, though. I don't know. Run away! Ow! Hearts! Who needs them? I don't need hearts. Hearts are for... Hearts are a crutch. Being able to take hits. Psh. Was that floor one? Oh my gosh, this is the floor two music. That was floor one. I got that beat down. Purple thing! Talk to me. Oh, hello. If only I remember to use that. That could come in quite handy. Now I can do it on a scroll too. A freeze spell. You have two freeze spells. Don't die before you use them. Ooh, I have an idea. I have a freeze spell. We're gonna skip the floor. And we're gonna fight the boss that happens in this room with a freeze spell. Or two. Ha ha! Such a cheater. And then I'm gonna get beat by the skeleton. Cause I'm actually not good at this game. Good plan, I felt so clever, and then I was too busy feeling clever to beat the skeleton. Oh, so busy feeling clever. I hope this shop has something really expensive I can coupon. Nope. Come on, chest. What is the invisible chests these days? Oh, I have made an error. I wanted the meat. Llama strong! Don't get cocky, kid. I actually was just saved by my ring of courage in that fight. That wasn't anything to do with my skill level. Whoops! I was looking at chat, and I fell down a hole! No!
No! Why? Why would you do this to me?
I never liked this face anyway! Ow!
Oh, those were such good items and I just threw it away. Such good items and I threw it away. Terrible.
What do you do there with a bomb, other than without a bomb, other than the reset? There are a few items that can get you past that, but if you don't have one of them, you just restart the game, I guess. What's boinging? Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't do it! You knew it was coming, you. Failure! Ow! And then I just danced around the skeleton until I let him hit me. Better items are good. Ow, I love the whip. Sing to me! Nope. I like my whip. Gotta have that reach. Hearts? Do you have hearts for me? You do. I love you. What was that, courage? Cheaper shops. I want better items. That sword does more damage, but I love the whip. I can't give it up. Can't give it up.
Where's the exit? Do I want a blood weapon? I'm low on health. It's not a whip. Let's take it. Maybe we'll earn some health back. I got half a heart for my blood weapon. Hey, Raccoon!
Death.
Glad to make you laugh. Happy to give you some enjoyment today. What? Oh, he has so many hit points. Why doesn't it hurt him? I don't know why he's not taking damage! Oh, he's got fireballs! I saw it coming! I almost had him! I almost had him! Oh! No! I can't believe I was so close. And then I did that thing where like I knew it was bad before I stepped, but I couldn't stop stepping. Just walked right into it. Raccoon79 subscribed 2 months in a row, and because it's Dance Pad Day, Raccoon, you get a full body hug. 1, 2, 3. I'm okay. I only fell down a little. Raccoon, I love you dearly. Thank you. For 2 months of subscription, welcome back to the Bearded Council. You're a wonderful person. Chat, load that chat up with some cookies for Raccoon. Alright, I need to walk it off for a second. It's really hot in the studio right now. I don't know if it shows up. It probably doesn't because the behind the green screen is black. But there is a giant spider. Don't worry, I killed it with the sub pillow. Gross. You'll just watch my death on perpetual repeat. Woo! Yeah! I've never had that weapon before. I want to get 60 gold and find out what that weapon does. Alright, Floor. I need 60 gold from you. Can you do that for me? Got it! 79. We're on our way back. Stop it, monkey. New dance pad hype, PFC Grunt! You better believe it. Alright, let's go flail some things. Notice how every single step registers on this dance pad? I don't even know what to do with myself. Oh, it swings everywhere! Look at it flailing! It's glorious! I want it in my life! Oh my gosh, Flail, you might be my new favorite. You might be better than Whip. Well, stop, heal, stop making me go down. Oh my gosh, all I need to do is give this flail like 8 damage. And I'll be invincible. Plus damage ring? No. I will, however, take the torch and the arm. I accidentally bought a shovel. Suck it, shopkeeper's walls! I want your armor! Stupid bat. You're not supposed to hit me, I have the flail. I'm invincible. It has knockback? It's better than I thought. Oh my gosh, the flail is so good. Oh, and now I want the holster so I can put that crossbow in it. Crossbow's strong. I can't leave! I can't get out of the way! The flail won't let me move! It's too busy beating things in the face! I need some hearts! Yeah, you better believe we're dancing, Playmans. New dance pad got here yesterday. And it's party time. No! I'm an idiot! Thanks to the host, Epic Stream Man. Yeah, so looking, Long War changed a lot in XCOM, a lot. As I read backwards through the chat and respond to people. Can't breathe. Yeah, Crimson Panda, this is like, it's on some like half inch MDF, so it's super dense and solid and it doesn't move. Right, it's not gonna slide around on the floor. And the sensors are really nice and they're big. And the buttons, you can't see it, but they have, whoops, I accidentally started the game. They have, the buttons are raised just slightly. So you should be able to calibrate where you're stepping by feel if you're better at this than me. It's a really nice pad. It's all like handmade and stuff. It's pretty slick. Dumb. Should we give 10 gold to the dice? Let's give 10 gold to the dice. Oh, that's nice. That is quite good. I need to remember to do that every time it refreshes. The potion! Why didn't that work? I missed the down, didn't I? Potion! Hey, Seppuku Gaming. Glad you think it looks awesome. I'm having an awesome time. Oh, it's so nice playing this game, only being frustrated with my own failure instead of hardware failure. I get 2 spells? Oh man, so good. Murder a dragon. Kills and we get a heart. 1 kill. No, give me my whip back. Can't hit up. I gotta recalibrate my feet before I go down a floor. How do I get to that shopkeeper? Oh, it's right here. Dirt. Oh, is the extra damage on this? It's worth it. It is. Okay. No! Yes! Let's fall!
King Konga!
King Konga! I'm gonna wish I had my whip. Oh, I won! Wait, when did he die? Winner!
He's always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure.
When I was older, I found the words he left behind.
Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
Oh, man.
So, should we beat Uncle Eli on Zone 1 or should we move up to Zone 2?
How greedy do we feel this morning?
Yeah, main character's a girl, Father Wind.
Yes. Yes, indeed.
Alright. Zone 2? Alright. Time to beat my head against Zone 2. I've played Zone 2 a few times with keyboard, so I'm a little bit familiar with the enemies. Oh no! I did the wrong button!
New dance pad, Kid Shamish.
Absolutely. What time is it? How long have I been doing this? Oh, an hour. Okay. Been exercising for an hour. I'm bad at skeletons. I'm even worse at skeletons with shields. Watch me bad at everything. I'm so good at Zone 2. All right, let's do it again. Zone 2's hard, man. Much harder than Zone 1. Good morning, Lizzie. Good morning.
Oh. This is a game, El Bobo. Show is.
Skeletons, my only weakness. You would think, after all the skeletons in Zone 1, I would finally have a handle on how to not get killed by slightly more different skeletons. Nope. You would be wrong. You would be wrong. Whoa, wind spell, no! Skeleton, please! I'm not even on the pad! I killed it! Ah, take that, skeleton! So I can't use the dance pad as an excuse anymore. We're almost to the point where I can start using tired as an excuse. But we may have to just come to grips with the fact that I am terrible at video games. Oh, that was my chance. I could have hit him there. Got him. Yes! I did a skeleton correctly! It only took me like half of a map of running away to get the timing down. Oh, I need to not let that go to my head. That was like three skeletons in a row. Come here, mini green dragon. Oh no! Why? Stop dancing back through it, clown! Oh, zone 2, floor 2! New music. What is that thing? Ow! It hurts my face. You guys want to kill a shopkeeper? Oh, I don't have a gold weapon. Never mind. More of a commander than a frontline trooper? I know. Oh man, so out of shape. Ah! Trapped! Good at video games. It's a good thing I like them. Oh yeah, Rasmuffin, I could use the riches scroll and maybe bought something in that shop. That might have been a thing. The Riches Scroll is one of the ways you can kill the shopkeeper. If you have a gold weapon, and you plop the pile of coins in front of the shopkeeper, then step on it, then whack him, you'll do so much damage that he might actually die. Do I have the stamina to play this for 2 more hours? I don't think the plan ever was to play this for 2 more hours, Elbobo. But I did want to celebrate New Dance Pad being here today. We'll move on to some other game. When I can't stand up anymore. I'm glad we ended in audible range of the shopkeeper. Do you guys want to do some one finger death punch? Let's do some one finger death punch. Let's do it. It was supposed to be Divinity Durkin, but Lolash still hasn't recovered from whatever's been bugging him. too much exercise is not good for health anyway.
1 hour of moving your feet back and forth is probably not so much exercise that I'm going to be unhealthy. I think we're like well within a safe range there.
Well within a safe range.
Yeah, Raccoon. Loash and I started a playthrough of Enhanced Edition Divinity, and then he started school, I think, and hasn't been able to make it to our last two planned play sessions. Ninjas! Let's do this thing. This seems like a thing we should do.
Oh no, early! I got greedy! I haven't beat ninjas in so long. Oh my gosh, I won! Should we do a light sword round? I never dared attempt a light sword round before. They're hard. They are hard. I need a shorter sword. I could do... Oh my gosh. I could make an actual light sword with special effects. That has to be a thing. But not today. But not today. Good morning, Loash! It's good to see you. I hope you're well rested, sir. I am not anymore. As you can hear from my breathing, we're gonna fight more ninjas.
Let's do this thing. Give me them ninjas. Light sword round. Light sword boss! No! No, light sword boss! I was so close. And now, I am so pooped. I can't even breathe. You know when you've breathed too much and your breath starts tasting like blood? I fought too many ninjas in a row. Too many ninjas in a row. So I have this idea, right, where we take this thing and we figure out where my backdrop went, because it appears to have disappeared. But we take, like, I think I have a shorter sword, and we wrap it in a different color than the green screen, and we chroma key out that other color also, and we replace it with, like, bright shiny color, and then it's a light sword, and then we can light sword ninjas, and it would be so awesome. Oh. Whoo. Holy cow, where did my picture go? Where's my background? What's it called? There it is. Open? No? Okay. I don't know where my background is. Well, I'm probably about done with Dance Pad celebrations. Wise, I know how to do the brawlers. It's surprisingly hard to do it fast enough on a dance pad when you're as tired as I am. I just couldn't move my feet fast enough. So, what game should we play now that I'm exhausted and can't dance pad anymore? What game should we switch this thing to? We should play something. Let's get Steam out. Dwarf Fortress? No, I can't. I'm too tired to try and play Dwarf Fortress. My brain won't work. Banished would be a good way to relax. I like that idea. We'll chill out with some Banished. Oh. The next raid, they're not gonna know what hit them. I'm gonna wreck them. Good night, Lolash. Thanks for stopping by, man.
Is Banished going to magically show up here? No. Nope. That music does not go with that game. Whoa. Whoa, calm down. There we go. Maybe. Sleepyville. It's weird to be this sweaty and looking at this beautiful snow. I'm stinky today. Do not subscribe today. You will smell like me for a week. Whoo! Alright, what's my situation? We are waiting for 4 laborers so we can build, so we can activate our farm, right? No, we're just waiting for spring. We're gonna pull people off fishing. Karius, Twitch chat thinks anything with a dot in it is a link, and so does our bot. But Lizzie will get you added so you can type words with periods in them. How can you make jokes about JavaScript classes? I know. It's hard. Oh, hey, we had a whole class of graduates. Let's crank out some builders. And we might as well assign a couple of them to be farmers. Banished and chill. Ex-Crimson Panda, that's right. Banished and try to breathe. Why'd I bother with the marketplace so early? You'll notice it's paused. We haven't spent any resources on building it. I just wanted to set down where it would go so I could look at the radius and plan the town. This was more of a planning thing than anything. We're not going to build it for a long time. I just wanted to plan out, you know, this area is going to be centered on that market. This thing's at 96%. Come on, builders. There are 4 of you. Someone walk down here and win. Go. We need to start buying all of the stone we can. Can't stop playing Binding of Isaac long enough to play it. Yeah, Binding of Isaac can be really addictive, the crow. Really addictive. Yeah, those people are hopefully working as laborers. They're farmers and we don't have our farm turned on. Guess we could turn it on. Potato. Go. Oh, hey, the trading post is on. We should make somebody a trader. How many traders can work one trading post? 6? Sweet mercy. Alright, so trading post is a neat building. You can take your surplus out there and trade it for things you need. Firewood trades pretty well. So we are going to dump firewood over on the trading post. We're going to try and keep the trading post stocked with 200. So the numbers you set here... the numbers you set here are the amount of things your traders will carry over to the trading post to stock it up to be ready for the next trader to come through on a ship. We're going to give 200 of our firewood. We have 441, so that should be totally fine. I'm also going to finish this house now because we're running out of children. We only have 9 children to 20 adults. It's not normal to be able to play Crypt of the Necrodancer free on Steam, some guy twitches. Maybe they're having a free weekend, so you can try the game out. Maybe it's a demo. If it's a free weekend, you can play it for a couple days and then it'll, like, vanish on Monday. Alright, let's put one trader. His job's gonna be to carry all the stuff to the trading post. I guess it can take 6 in case you need to hurry and dump a bunch of stuff there. But where we're still early winter, he's got plenty of time to carry all the firewood down. Plenty of time. Who moved in here? Darvy and Gindy. Alright, so the next thing on the menu is this Forester Lodge and Gatherer's Hut. They're gonna want, some guy twitches, I have Tim Tams on my list because I'm not from Australia, and I've been told that I'm missing out on Tim Tams. Benville Haven already bought me a package of Tim Tams, which will be here Saturday for me to eat on Java Llama. Yeah, Raccoon, we played a little of the Hard West press preview. We played a little of that on stream. Game looks fantastic. I think it's going to be a good one. Did I set stone? Yeah, I did. It's all marked. Stone and ore to be gathered out of there. I need to do the same thing down here. Forester and Gatherer. So we're going to get all the stone out of there so we can grow more trees and there won't be rocks in the way. Get the iron out of there so we can grow more trees and there won't be rocks in the way. Why were these people banished? That is the mystery of the game. These guys want to have a house. Maybe 2. And a stockpile? Or a barn? The stockpile only carries logs, which means the gatherer will have to... Do we do a stockpile and a barn? That road's already in, right? We've already built that. What if we put the stockpile in the barn right out here on the edge of the forest so it doesn't take up forest space? Nah, we should put it in the forest. We're gonna build both. Well, hopefully, Imgrin, the idea of that barn is that the market will help transport the stuff, right? Maybe we just won't build it yet. Maybe we'll build it later, once the market's up and running. We have one barn here, yeah. Solo Nellen's pretty close to moving out. She might move out to be the gatherer or the forester. I mean, he's a boy. I'm bad at that name. I did just make a diagonal road, Soulfiend. Hold shift to make diagonal roads. We're almost out of stone. I guess all the stone we're gathering is really far from home. Yeah, super chill background music, Raccoon, for sure. Yeah, we can prioritize the stockpile. See if that works. They are going to spend a lot of time walking. Hopefully our builders build that road so they can save a little bit of time. Farmers just walking around with sickles in the middle of winter, just not caring. Teacher just walk right through the door. Oh, we got too cold in the school and left to go home and go somewhere warm. Adorable. I should probably turn the blacksmith and the tailor back on. That's probably a thing. Putting up the event log? Why do you want to see that, Imgrin? What are you looking for? Can I not make it longer? Can't change the size of the window. I try not to cover up too much of the game with UI. What is it you want to see in the event log? I find generally the event log to be very uneventful. Like, yeah, some people aged is all it kind of tells you. And I feel like it wastes screen that could be beautiful game. How long's the delay? I'm waiting to see why we have this here. Before I just delete it because I don't like it. Oh, you just like having it up? Yeah, I'm not gonna keep it up. If there's not something specific we're looking for, I don't like having it up. Yes, Daniel Plane. We had a big long round of fighting ninjas until I was exhausted and could taste my breath, so now we're chillaxing with some banished. So 44 coats. I guess we don't need a new tailor yet. The next student to graduate, we're gonna make a tailor. As long as nobody dies between now and then. Where are my builders? What are you doing? You should build the road first. How about that? What if you built the road first? Happy birthday, Amarin and Rill. 27. Phew, they've lived a good life. All right, it's time for fast forward. All right, Raccoon, have a good night. Yeah, good to see you too, Raccoon. Laborers build road, not builders? Oh. Huh. Always thought that was builders. I did, Grimstall. I danced myself exhausted. Alright, we have farmers. Good. Yeah, plant those plants. What, did we just run out of wood? Stone? Of course we did. And food. Food? Good thing we're growing potatoes. And logs. Town needs more laborers. We're running out of everything. Oh my gosh. Food, logs, stone. You have nothing. As soon as we buy some stone, we should stone in the road out to the trader, probably. Blacksmith full, go be the tailor. Look how we're out of food. We have none food. Grow those potatoes faster. Hey, there's my road. None food is a bad amount of food to have, Seatrix. It is. It's true. It is springtime, though, so we can gather and hunt and stuff. So hopefully they're getting that done. Go, potatoes. Amron and Rill are pushing 30. If we get to 100% yield before late summer, that's strong. That means we'll have time to harvest it all. Yes, Cindy the Cat, we have fishing and hunting and gathering all working. And you see, like, during the summer, we get up to, like, 700 stored food. Loot the potatoes. Yeah. We could get the first snow in mid-autumn. I hope they harvest faster. But yeah, that's a lot of food. Kill the potatoes and take their loot. Beat them. Solonellen might be the first one to move out the next time a house is finished. She's old enough, I think. Highest cash man. Hey, it didn't snow on our potatoes before we got the harvest finished. That's nice. Oh, Rill and Amron just had a baby! Aw, Haskell. Another name that shouldn't be for a boy in my brain. I'm so namist. Congratulations, Rill and Amron. Congratulations. Are they using scythe to harvest the potatoes? You better believe it, Bardaga. Yeah. Yeah, scythe potatoes are the best. Go forestry. Cutting and planting are both turned on. Yes. So we need 4 foresters to keep us in wood. Haskell? I guess, yeah, Haskell sounds more masculine, but the E-L-L-E is a feminine suffix. Hi, VXCOM. The boat's here! The boat's here! Hey, boat. What do you have for me? Walnut seeds. I do not have nearly enough firewood to buy walnut seeds. Or chestnut seeds. Lame. Lame. Not this year, VXCOM, no. This year is too busy otherwise with the 365-day challenge and trying to find time when I'm not streaming to do behind-the-scenes stuff, and there's no way. There's no way we could plan another one of those. Like we did last year. Well, I guess we don't get seeds. Sad. Goodbye, boat. Maybe bring something we can afford next year, huh? Huh, boat? What do you think? What are these guys doing? Why are they going so far away? Oh, they're clearing out all the stone and iron from that forest. Right. Now we're like underpopulated on kids. We need to finish these houses out here quick. Where are you going? No, I said too much stone to be gathered. Disaster. How much firewood for a seed? The seeds are really, really expensive, Kasai, because what it does is it just unlocks that crop for you forever. It's not like one seed. It's like the technology to grow that crop. So it would have been like 600 firewood for a seed. 625, I think. But it makes sense, like, in the way the game's designed, that is pretty balanced. Do I know about orders? Yeah, I know about orders in the trader. You can set up, like, I always want to buy certain things if I can. Oh, wait, no, maybe I don't. That's the purchase tab. Auto purchase when merchant arrives. And you can always buy, like, we could set to always buy stone. Like, every year, buy 100 stone. But what? I don't know how the orders work. Oh, you tell the guy what you want next time while he's here. That's, yeah. No, I do know about orders. I think so, Kasai. I think even if you get a disease in your crop, you still have the seeds. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I think so. No, Solon Ellen is a fisherman. I thought Solon Ellen might have moved out, but these houses aren't done. Come on, builders! We could probably start selling venison at the trader now that we have potatoes online. Let's start stocking some venison. Hi, Astral Storm. Sleepyville is still going strong. We're on 5x speed, though, because I'm more energetic today, and I don't want to just sit and watch. I want things to get done. Yeah, how can you have potatoes and not the potato seed? It's unrealistic. Like, you can gather onions from the forest and not have onion seeds, too, which is a little weird. We need more kids. Build the house, we need babbies. Solo Nolan's working as the blacksmith. Now, we're going to take out the other gatherer's hut and replace it with a medicine hut. How do I kill this? I kill it with this. Yep. Go get a job at the other gatherer's hut, gatherers. Yeah, Imgrin, that's kind of like, I don't know if you've seen The Martian or not, but potatoes can be grown from potatoes. I don't want to do any spoilers if anyone hasn't seen the movie, but that's exactly how potatoes work. Aw, Solo Nellin's the teacher! Aw, cute. That's adorable. He's not going to be the teacher anymore after he moves out, though. Gatherer? Herbalist. That's what we want. Alright, go herbalize in the forest. The gatherer and the herbalist can coexist, but I don't have enough people to do both. So we've just moved gathering over here, and we're going to herbalize over there. Because the herbalist and the forester are not good together. This place probably wants, like, a house. And a barn? Nah, they're close enough to that barn. But they probably do want a house. Potatoing is a good skill to have. It is good to know how to potato. Man, our farmers, they did not do as good a job this year. It's already early autumn. They're only 60% done. Or 30% done. Get to work. Don't waste the autumn. I wonder if this is going to be Solo Nolan's house. Thank you. Anyone who says that digging potatoes is fun because it's like buried treasure, that's a man who loves potatoes. Alright, we are full on foresters. Wood production is go. Oh, Solon Ellen's a forester now. Are you gonna move in here, Solon Ellen? Chiron and Mala. Boring. So when am I gonna start my Fallout 4 playthrough? Never? It is quite possible that the answer to that question is never. We might catch the Fallout 5 hype train if the stream has grown big enough at that point to where we won't just be lost in the crowd of the next hype game. But yeah. Iron tool. Boring. I would like steel tool, stone, and iron and coal. Always. Bring me that stuff. Actually, probably not even steel tool. We'll make those. I want iron, stone, and coal so I never have to make a mine or a quarry. And you are dismissed. Make sure I have spare labor when my first generation starts to die off. I know. I gotta get more houses to make more spare generations. We're really low on kids now. We were too high a minute ago, but they've all grown up. They grow up so fast. Adorable. Oh my gosh, I'm getting that potato. Aww. That's how I feel about French fries and other foods made from potatoes. Will the banished people ever be discovered by other civilizations? Yeah, absolutely, El Bobo. They come and trade with us already at our sweet trading post. Medicine yet? Is one of these medicine? That one is. We have none. Maybe they could bring me some children, El Bobo? No. We'll make children the old-fashioned way. By building houses, of course. Right, Icarus Complex? Isn't this game just, like, sweet and calm? It's just nice. Let's turn it down to double speed. Let's enjoy the calm. Has he been building this house yet? No. What's your deal? Get to work. Yeah, Astral Storm, they change employment all the time. They pick the job that's closest to their house because they don't like changing houses. But they don't mind having every job in the world.
herbalist. We need to turn that on. We need to make somebody be an herbalist. Maybe a fisherman can be the herbalist. Maybe two fishermen can both be herbalists. Go! Hi, Villainich. What happened to Divinity Sorcerer Rob? Lolash has been really exhausted this week. I think he started, like, a new schooling or something that has thrown off his schedule. And as soon as he gets settled down, we'll get right back into Divinity. Yay, wood. That's what we need. This place is waiting. Like, there's the forest here was a little sparse. And so the foresters are probably planting more trees than they're harvesting for a little while. But once we get all the rocks and iron out of the way, this place should start making us some logs. Made 98. It's okay. The log shortage is preventing this house from being finished. Hopefully a builder grabbed one of those logs before the woodcutter does. How much did we raise in the end as cashmen? Well, we're not done. But we're at 3366.99. It was insane. The extra life thing, it was crazy. I still have a few keys left. If anybody, like, wants to still do extra life and you miss the marathon, they don't tally the total until the end of the year. So you could definitely still get in on that. I have... What keys do I have left? I have 3 habitat keys left, if you want to grab one of those. Does limiting production have an impact on the economy? It is a serious mechanic because it lets the people go do other jobs. Icarus Complex, like... when they reach the resource limit... they'll spend their time doing something else. The other thing is, you have a storage limit. And if you let somebody overproduce tons and tons of food, it fills up the barn and you just can't put other stuff anywhere. Yes, Imgrin. The chroma key on the dance pad is cranked way up because I have 2 different colors of green over there. So it catches like yellows and stuff. Oh, yeah, the key to my heart is still available, Sorcerer Rob. I have lots of those, and I just hand them out to everyone. Shamish, I want to return to Last of Us at some point after I sort out the sound issues with the PS4 so we can just play through it. And I haven't had time to sit down and sort out the sound issues with the PS4. We really need to finish this house and get some babies. Get to work. We got too many old people. Yay, Solo Nellon! Finally gets to move out and marry mine, an incredibly old woman, who Solo Nellon has been pining after. I mean, 28? It's crazy. Storage for logstone and iron is at capacity. Whoops. Well, Rasmuffin, I think you just need a better mathematical model. Because family trees go like this, right? Like, at some point, they're not just, like, tree-shaped. Because if I start with me and look backwards, it goes like this. But at some point, it has to go back in and hit, like, a common ancestor. So, you just need a different model to go that far back. Solon Ellen moved out here to be a builder? That can't be right. They're going to switch over and be the herbalist couple soon. Okay, 31-3. That is terrible. Solon Ellen, make Babby get some work done. We need more houses. We need more houses. We need more jobs for people. What jobs are next? The market? Should we open the market? No, that's crazy. We should build this barn, though. Refium, you did miss Crypt of the Necrodancer. And my legs are tired. And I probably won't be playing any more of it today. But we'll play a lot of it tomorrow. Family tree does sound better than family-directed acyclic graph. It totally does, Flutterdash. Totally does. What are we going to do with all this stone? I just told them to bring us stone, too. We're going to make stone roads. That's what we're going to do. Yeah. Yeah. Boom. Boom. Prioritize the roads to the south. Here's the problem, though, is I only want that road to the south out to here, because we're going to fill in the rest of this with housing. And I don't want to waste stone on a road that we're going to delete later. Can we make... We need coal to make steel. That's right. I'm excited for the next trader. I hope they bring me something good. We can stone in, like, this much road?
1200 potato. And our poor hunter can't keep up with demand over at the trading post. Come on, Solo Melon, make Amarin a grandfather at 38. Do it. All Rill wants is grandbabies. Get to work. Get to work, mine. Why'd I do the zag in the stone road? Originally, that zag went around a rock that has later been cleared. But since we're not building anything in here anyway, it doesn't matter. How many people are there? 40? 31 adults. Only 3 children, though. We need to get children. Need to get children. Hey! Somebody made a baby. We have 4 children now. Build this house already. What are you guys doing? Work. Go. We're gonna dump some stone on the trader, I think. Just so we have somewhere to store it. And we make room in our storage for wood. Hi, Crazy Bram. How did I create my own green screen? I painted the wall.
It's green.
But you know, they have green screens you can buy and stuff. If you want to buy one. Oh my gosh, build this house already. Yay! Solo Nellon had a baby, Tatya. Adorable. Rill, you're a grandmother! Oh, Rill, could you ever be so happy? Yeah, Villainich, if you don't have a dedicated room, you'll want to just go buy a nice green screen. They have, they make several different versions, and they have some really big sort of, felted green screens that will hang nicely and will wrap underneath the kids on the floor. And they won't reflect a lot of light, which is, you want a really dull matte surface, because if it reflects a lot of green onto the back of your head, it looks funny. But yeah, you're just going to have to buy a big... I would recommend, if you want your school newspaper to look... the recordings for your school newspaper to look good at all, I would recommend just buying a big green... Like, an actual green screen is going to be bright enough in a solid color. If you just get a green sheet, it's going to be a little washed out, and it's going to be really hard to get the chroma key effect to work. You need a bright... saturated, rich green. Build the house! Population is collapsing. Alright, what jobs do we need? We need to make work for these people, and then we need to make more people. I'm just gonna build houses. You can pick up that green screen. 6x9 isn't very big. If you want to have more than one kid in front of it, 6x9 is going to really restrict your camera angles, because you want the green screen far enough back so they're not getting backlit by green. You might look for a little bit bigger one, but that one will get you through. I find it bizarre that the workers have gone through and taken all the stone except the stone for the house. Like, make this house. We're playing 5th edition D&D Sorcerer Up. Just basic 5e. Master Storm, you could get a green curtain, but you need to be super careful that it's really, really bright green. You need a very highly saturated color to get a good chroma key effect. And if you just buy something that is green, you will have a bad time. What? Trees exist in real life. Cats are pretty cute. Are you sure? I haven't been outside in months. So I'm not I don't know. I thought these were just for video games. I thought this was science fiction.
herbs. We are gonna start selling herbs. Yeah.
Astral Storm Purple's not a good plan. There's too much red in the human face, and if you chroma key out, the reason they use green and blue is because people don't contain a lot of green or blue. If you do like red or yellow, your skin's gonna disappear. And purple's too close to red, I think. Did I download the llama mod? I was hoping nobody would ask, and we would just be pleasantly surprised when llamas showed up on the trader. But yes. Yes, I did. I really like 5th edition Sorcerer Rob. I played some advanced D&D a long, long time ago. I played some 3rd edition and 3.5. And I played 4th edition, which I don't consider D&D. I hated 4th edition, hated it. And 5th edition is so refreshing. I love it. Build this house, you clowns. Build it. What class? I've played every class. Terrible name. I've played tons of D&D. Tons of D&D. They're all fun in different ways. Whoa, our potatoes did not go well this year. That's rough. Hopefully that backlog of food will get us through. I'm excited for the Base Assault 2, Best Beer. I hope we get to it today. I'm worried that we're going to be like, hey, we have a Base Assault tomorrow for a week. Like we were last time. Because there, we could still get like abductions and UFO missions and all kinds of stuff between now and the base assault. Yeah, stand-up. D&D can be hard to get into. You want not just a good DM. You want a good DM who's good with new players. Or you want a whole group of really close friends who are willing to figure it out together. It can be a little tough to get into. If you jump into a group with really experienced people who are just, like, blazing through the game and talking too fast, it can be rough. Shakafu, part of building the house is queuing up the job to remove the rocks. I don't know why our laborers have just chosen not to remove those rocks. They should do it automatically. They should clear the ground for it. They cleared the ground for the barn. They cleared the ground for this house. I don't know why they haven't cleared the ground for that one. They're probably going to build this house first now because it's closest to the stockpile, which is fine. Which is fine. Okay, we can take the stone back out of here. Maybe put some more venison in. Wardmaster, will you explain what you mean by crunch when you're talking about D&D? I'm not familiar with the term.
the flute.
Oh yeah, I think 5th edition has hit a really good place in reducing crunch. Crunch is the math and numbers and stuff. 5th edition has a really good balance of roleplay in the rules. My brother's group playing 3rd edition used to sit down and, like, every single one of them brought a huge, like, TI-85 graphing calculator to do all the crunch. 3rd edition did have a lot of that. Guys, if you don't build houses and make babies, you're all going to die. Don't you know that it's your genetic imperative to have offspring? Get to work. What are my builders doing? We have plenty of resources. What are they doing? Where are you going? Okay. What are you working on? You're a builder, there are things to build. Well, we might be bottlenecking on logs, because they're not gonna put the 24th log here and build the house. How long do people live in this game? I've seen them at like 85 before. But if they all get past childbearing age before we make more childs, that is a huge problem. Did I try increasing the priority? It's like the only job for builders. I guess they could be building this too. Maybe I've done a terrible job. And I've given them too many things to build. Pause that. Build the houses. There is a way to get people to move in instead of getting born, Steve. We'd have to build a town hall. Then you can get, like, migrants coming in. But that takes a lot of stuff. And it should be quicker to just build these houses. If we can convince them to do it. No, no, finish this one. Finish this one. Stop distributing stone to the others. I'm so bad at this game.
Terrible.
Ever end up with a Florida settlement where everyone's old and doomed to force a restart? I haven't yet, but this one's going that way, Icarus. If we don't get this house built before all these kids grow up. I'm hoping Doriano moves into this house when it's done. We want to watch Doriano and his brother Solo Nellen and their families. We want Tatya to get cousins, you know. Cousins are fun. Builders, for real. That's six of you. Get cracking. You finally have something to build. Do it. Yeah! Give it 45 points of build. Did I miss the boat this year? Was I not paying attention, or has it not come yet? I don't know when the game considers you too old to have kids, Steve. I don't know. I'd assume it's pretty close to, like, 35 or 40. I assume it's pretty close to reality. Come on. Come on, Doriano. Move on in there, Doriano. Nope. Nope. Maybe this is Doriano's house. Yeah, Ice Dragon, I got way too worn out on dancing. I got a good sweat going, and I decided to sit down and look at snow so I wouldn't feel so hot. Oh yay, this house is finally going. Is that a new stream goal? Get a 3-hour Necrodancer session? No. Because you guys would hit that goal before my body could handle it. I'm going to try and play a lot of Necrodancer and, like, spend some time on the dance pad to build up my, like, out-of-shape self into something slightly more healthy. But that... Doing a 3-hour Necrodancer session is going to be more based on me being ready than, like, hitting a goal. Because it's terrifying. Yeah, new dance pads here. So that's why we were playing earlier today. Oh, Rasmuffin, Crazy Melbred shirt fell asleep during his last mission. And we had to revive him with a med kit. Gonna spend some time in the med bay. Everybody's been telling me to tell you. Ah! That was still not Doriano. We had a 33-year-old still living with her parents. That is pretty rough. Oh my gosh, we're out of food. We need... What do we need? How do we get more food? Oh, a boat! Have food on you. We want llamas. Make me some llamas. You know what? We will buy your plums and squash. Just because we happen to be out of food right now. Let's not trade firewood. We don't have enough. We might need to take it back out of the trader. Our wood production, man. It's not good. Yeah, we should do an order from this boat. If he's just a fruit vendor, though, there might not be anything to order. Yeah, he doesn't have anything we really care about. We'll grow our own food. Where are we going to get more food? Do we need to put another crop field in and start growing cabbages? Alright, we don't want to... Well, we could put it over here. Oh, yeah! Yeah, that's a good explanation, Steve. The burst in consumption is just people filling up these houses and dropping all our food out. It's still scary to be at no food. My camo scouts don't kill very good, Rasmuffin, because I always stick them out where if they shoot their gun or anyone sees them, they die immediately. So maybe that's where Archie White is basing his argument that camo scouts don't kill good. Mine die immediately if they try to kill anything. We are gonna grow some cabbages. Oh. I really thought I could build a road past that house. Failure. Yeah, we do have a lot of laborers right now, Astralstorm. That'll be good, though, because we can make four of them into farmers for this plot. Grow some cabbages. Gonna grow some red shirts and harvest some alien carcasses. That is up next. That's up actually very soon. I need to stop fooling around and get ready for some XCOM, get some lunch in me. Yes, Sorcerer Rob, I absolutely plan to do a full Hard West playthrough. That'll probably take over this morning slot until it's finished, is my guess. As soon as the game's released. And all of our sweet, calming, banished times will be over. Because it'll be time to gunfight with demons. Yeah. We need to find Doriano a wife before XCOM. That means we need to finish this house. Which means we need to stop chopping firewood. Which is a good way to kill our town. Speaking of firewood, we should probably just go get some trees. Been really low on wood for a while. Set it to 10 speed. Grow cabbages. It's late spring. Can we still get a crop of cabbages? We're gonna try. Yeah, Rasmuffin, and I need to make a few chitin armors. The reason I haven't is because all of our money is earmarked for the air game for a little while. We'll make chitin armors next month. Come on, be Doriano's house. Lame. Be Doriano's house. Yeah! Doriano's house! Huzzah! Doriano has one of these fancy new stone houses. Ooh, Doriano moving up into the world. Are you better than your family? Remember your roots, Doriano. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I'm continuing with this joke. It's over now. It's not funny anymore. Alright. I will see you dears in a few minutes. I'm going to go eat some lunch. Doriano's got a house. Life is good in Banished World. Going to save Sleepyville. And let's leave this music on. We're not going to save it again. We're just going to leave the music on for you. While I go get some lunch. And we'll be back for XCOM in a few minutes. Love you, stay safe. You know, all that stuff. This is the schedule that will cover up the screen while I go get some XCOM. Lunch.
That was for you, Steve.
Time traveling XCOM commander, time traveled too hard. This is not the Earth I'm from. This is not at all the Earth I'm from. Hang on. Dee-dee. Give me that voomp. The voomp. Daddy wants the voomp. Mm-hmm.